Hey everybody and welcome back. It's been a few days since I played Wisp, but as far as I can remember, yeah, I took out Pakel here. And I think the idea is to take one more city and then take tax for a peace deal. Because, well, he has two more towns over here, but I just think that first of all, I'm a little bit afraid of Catherine because he might peace vessel to her after she gets feudalism, or he might bribe her. He has a court of laws, and I mean, I could use the tech, so I think I will make peace. But first, I want this. Yeah, I want the marble and the stone. That will get me to 7 cities, and then I can take out the. I mean, there has to be fish somewhere, or some clam or something, because I don't think a barb city just for the iron here would be pretty bad. I don't think they do something like that, I hope. But anyway, I will take that out and get a bit of gold. So, but apart from that, what is my plan here? I think I'm putting one turn into Court of Laws, so I just to make sure I can get that in a peace deal. Great persons. Yeah, I'm quite far away from a great person actually. And okay, so somebody already has philosophy. I was thinking maybe I could bulb that, but I could go for an early civil service. I will move my capital for sure. Here, yeah, that's a nice spot for the capital. No academy, no buildings, but we have a great wall. Okay, so yeah, but that's a nice spot. I mean, you can't complain about that, I think. Plains Hill, yeah, and many forests left. So that opens the question: what do I want to research? I have marble and stone, so I could maybe go for the great library, but that's a bit late for that. Let's see here. Okay, Gandhi could go for literature. Yeah, and Catherine. Okay, but nobody actually got literature yet. At the very least, I might be able to get a bit of fail gold for the great library. Let me actually check here. I mean, okay. So nobody got the Parthenon yet. Looks like Gandhi has a marble. Built the Oracle and the Temple of Artemis, so he might have marble. And he might get the Great Library, but I mean, you can try, why not? Not sure what I'm doing here. Oh yeah, I think I wanted to build a monument, right, in 2 turns. That's why I was doing something like that. Okay, and well, yeah, let me move into position because I don't think he can take that back. Yeah, let's put the guys over here and just get into position to take that out. Yeah. Yeah, he can't take that. Okay, so yeah, just get ready. Just make sure I get that. Actually, I might be able to take it out next turn even, but yeah, maybe not. Well, I have a few guys, so I will just get into position. Oh yes, okay. He has too many guys, but that's okay. I will. Yeah, maybe I might need 2 more turns or something like that. Which is too bad. Oh well, nothing I can do about that. Okay, so I have a few workers, yeah, okay, that's good. Yeah. Get them over there. Oh, actually, you know what? I should build a road to Catherine, or... No, actually, I do have trade routes, so no need to do that. I'll just move. I think he doesn't have horses, so... Should be fine. Oh, I got the silk, actually. So, that's good. We'll do that for one turn. Okay. Lighthouse. Yeah, I think I'm pretty much up to date now. And tech situation, well, I will get Code of Laws in a trade and then I will think about civil service, or right now I'm thinking I will go for aesthetics and try to get a bit of fail gold. But we will see about that. It depends how I feel. Okay. So yeah, and I do want to build cottages, I think. It's almost done. And I need more happiness stuff. Okay, I could sell my cow, but I don't think I would don't think I want to trade with Gandhi, right? People don't like Gandhi. There's a problem here. So yeah, just hope that my peace deal here is not. Hope he doesn't bribe her. That should not happen. She has to be friendly with him. And yeah, she will be friendly with him, but I hope not in the next two turns. And that should give me enough time. And I have a shrine. Plus 15 gold is actually pretty big. Pretty big deal, so. And I have a calendar stuff. Might lose a banana, but. Might think about switching into cast system, but I'm not sure about that. Okay. I think I'm done. I'm just building lighthouse now, monuments. Pretty much economy stuff. Actually, nobody has many cities. Not sure what's going on here. The biggest guy has seven, but that's not too much. Okay, so I think next turn, right? Didn't forget anything. Let's go. Okay, I'm the wealthiest. Whatever that means. I mean, I have the most gold, but who cares about that? Okay, and I could put hammers into a mausoleum as well, eventually. So that's pretty good, I think. Okay, I think I will cottage here as well. Just because not sure what else I want to do. Okay, he didn't whip anything. So at worst he will have 5 units. And the worst thing is the hole can really. Everything else is not really a big deal. And I have many healthy guys. The thing is, she does not have the tech yet, right? And we are not. F oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, he might bribe her next turn, so. Ooh. Come on, man. Why? Why is that happening? Wait a second. Yeah, he can bribe her. Can bribe her for Court of Laws, is a problem. And that would be kind of that would be kind of bad, actually. Let me try something. Can I back one gold again? Oh, she might eat up the gold and. Let's try that. Okay, well. So, and yeah, it's all because I backed too earlier because I thought he could bribe. I thought she could bribe at pleased. But she only does it that at friendly, so I kind of I really messed up my yeah. So what can I do? crap, man. And if I make peace, she will peace vessel to her. Oh, that's terrible. It's really bad. Shit, well. So what do I do now? I really want that spot here. I mean, he has my marble, my stone, and he will peace vessel. It will be a huge issue. She has six cities if she declares on me. Of course, that means I can't get her tech. No, I can get the tech actually. I think I will just. Yeah. Well, there is a slight chance that Court of Laws won't be enough to bribe her. But actually, I do think that. Yeah. It might happen. It might happen, so. But if it happens, I think. Really think that I should be able to defend that. I mean, come on. Should be able to defend that, right? She can't have too many units. I mean, I kill her stack, make peace. Maybe I can take a city from her or something. We will see. But I don't want to make peace now because that would be a huge issue, and I just hope that. I don't know, maybe she won't attack me. Maybe she won't bribe. It's really. I don't know, she might, but. Yes, what do I do now? Do I put one turn into. I think I will go for aesthetics. For the fey gold. And man, crap. Oh. Crappy, but well, one tech might not. Well, yeah, it might be enough. That's okay. And I can't think of anything I can do. Has to defend. I will have copper, so I can build a few X-Men. Can. And there's a good chance that she doesn't have a stack ready. I mean. I don't. If she has an army, the army should be in the south, and I should have enough time to get my reinforcements in. So, yeah, we will see how it works. I can actually do this now. But that was not planned, that was kind of. Yeah. Okay, let's see what happens. I'm ready for the bribe. Hey, she didn't bribe. Okay, that was kind of lucky, I suppose, but. Oh, she got attacked somehow. I don't know what happened, but. I won't complain about that, that's for sure. Okay, I attacked by accident, I don't know, my mouse is kind of. I mean, it's okay, but. My mouse kind of. Is behaving strangely. I have to do this because if I right click, it somehow attacks immediately for some reason, and yeah. But that's okay. Okay, yeah, should be easy now. I think he ripped a swordsman here, or built a swordsman, but that's okay, I can deal with that. Maybe I can deal with that, maybe not. Come on, man, it's kind of stupid. I don't have stack attack and on red, no, okay, so. Oops. Okay, so yeah, I took that and now I think I will make peace. Because it's a little bit too dicey for me now. Yeah. Think it's time to make peace. There's nothing that I really need. Chicken pizza. I don't think so. Let me see if he will do that. And the money would be nice. I'm actually surprised that he won't go for that. But I think I want Court of Laws, right? I can trade for Monarchy, so I would take this if you give me that. Okay. Think I can open borders in a little bit again. So that worked out nicely and okay. I will just heal for a little bit and okay, so false alarm. I can, yeah. Yeah, the right click is killing me, but okay, so I will just move these guys and kind of prepare to take the barbarian city before anything happens. Actually, there are two barbarian. Maybe not, but I might check that out. So yeah, it was a. I think it was a successful war, in any case. I think I will cottage here, and here I just pre-chop pretty much. Waiting for Mutil to come out of the reward. There's nothing else to do really. I will chop a granary for sure. And the border pop as well. So okay, do I want to trade with Gandhi? I think I want the 5 gold here. People hate him, but you know what? Who cares? Want the money. And the gold doesn't have anything. Don't need the horse anymore for now, so I might do the trade. Give him horse for rice and 3 gold. I think that's a good deal. What else is there to do? I can trade for monarchy with him, but that's kind of dicey. I still might do that. Yeah. I don't know. Might piss off Catherine, right? Yeah. And the goal. A double switch would be nice, but yeah, maybe. And Sitting Bull has philosophy, huh? That's kind of strange. I'm playing really slowly, I don't know. I will play a bit quicker, I think. Yeah, maybe double switch. I don't know about cast system for now. Maybe later, but okay, I will check next turn for the trade, maybe. Yeah, go for Asphalex. Nobody has literature yet, so might be able to build a great library, so we will see about that. Don't think I want to switch yet. Okay, yeah, I don't want to do that. Oh, open borders, no, people don't like her. So what do I build here? Lighthouse, I don't know. Yeah, just wealth or something. Okay, I will. Oh yeah, No, I think the Barb City is gone. Okay, Yeah, the bad thing is that I will starve now. But that's mainly because of. Yeah. I think you have to appear. Monument. I think I want to whip a bit more than that. Next turn it will be okay. I will definitely chop here. Chop the granary next turn. Finish that. And okay, start moving out the healthy guys. Okay, he has money, I think I have to do that now. Just give him the stuff and I might want to trade with Sitting Bull first, because actually, wait a second. No, I trade with Gandhi first, because the trade limit doesn't apply to Sitting Bull, because he is on the bottom half of a squad table, so... Yeah, I will do, well... Yeah, I want the money, so I will do that. I hope it won't be too bad. No, nothing happened. It was a pretty fair trade, I think, so... That's okay, and I do want monotheism, really. Okay, nobody hates him too much, so... I will get that, actually. I think I will make the double switch. And... yeah. Yeah, because I think I want to keep whipping. And cast system is not really... Not yet, I think. Later, yeah, but... Right now, yeah, I have to whip stuff, so... But I do want... Yeah, I do want the bonus, especially if I get failed gold and stuff, so... I will do that. That will give me relations with Catherine as well, so that's good. And I will play a bit quicker now. Okay, so... Yeah. She got the Dark City. There might be more Barb cities, but this one is gone, I know about that, and, well... Yeah... Okay, so I think I will just take that. And, yeah, hope there's fish or something. If not, I will raise it, and... Yeah, no big deal. And I'm actually not starving anymore, so that's nice, okay. Over here, yeah, actually, why the hell did he settle on the cow? I mean, I just noticed that consciously, but that's really crappy. That's kind of annoying, I mean. Stupid. But okay, that's how it is. Ooh, feudalism, huh? Could I actually do that? Yeah, but it's too expensive. I don't really need that right now. And yeah, I want to build the palace here and stuff like that, so I think it makes sense to have switched into the civic. Okay, yeah, get the granary. Okay, over here, I'm getting a border pop. It's not a great spot really, but... well, that's how it is, I suppose, and... yeah, I don't want to chop too much because I might get like loose hammers and stuff like that. So. Okay. I will take it next turn just to make sure. Actually, you know what? Just go for it. Okay, it's going nicely, so I think I. Ooh, it was not on size 2. I just waste that. shit, man. I didn't want to do that. Now I have to build a settler, huh? that's funny. But I am imperialistic, so... I'm stupid. Okay, I will just whip it here, I think. Nah, I think I will whip the capital. Yeah. Just whip it next turn and... Yeah, I kind of didn't think about that. That's funny. Okay. I hope she doesn't get that next turn or something. That would be really. Yeah, it would be really stupid. Yeah. I might want to find out if there's any. There might be some fish over here or something. No, no fish, okay. And there's more stone over here, but I don't think that's worth it to get that. I can scout that out if I really want to. Okay, I will just loot the settler and. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so library. I think you want the library here first, and then I will go for the palace. Of course I'm starving here like crazy. Why do I get 5 culture here? Oh yeah, it's the holy city. That's right. Okay, good. Yeah, I think you have to appear a little bit. Nothing. Nothing else to do. Courthouse can't do the courthouse thing, so let's just do that. Why not? Actually, I can build a plantation here, so might want to do that. Okay, now there's nothing worth getting. I'll build it right now because I'm kind of scared of losing the spot. Because I didn't really. Oh yeah, don't have open borders with her. Okay. But I mean, I'm trading with her anyway, right? Might want to stop that as soon as possible. Okay, I will. Yeah, just cottage rest, I think. Because why not? Cottage here. Okay, nothing over there. That's okay. Yeah, I need to chop here. Okay, so as FedEx, and looks like nobody built the Great Library yet, or the Parthenon, for that matter. So yeah, that's okay. I want to go for civil service, but I kind of the Great Library would be a nice bonus because I really want the great person points, and if I well, I think long term I will go for QSRs, and for which I need music anyway, so I will make a little detour here to get to make a, to try for that pretty much. I mean, might not get that, but okay, so maybe a library here, and I have a. I need to spread my guys here, and it's really unnecessary to be unhappy when you have monarchy like that. I kind of messed up, I suppose. Okay, plantation. I will leave one guy here just to. Yeah, so. Yeah, just get that, pretty much. So she doesn't get that, pretty much. That's the whole idea. Nothing fancy, but okay, next turn I have to remember to cancel that deal. 100 gold for that, I don't know about that. He's pretty far ahead. Don't want to give him even more stuff. Don't think that's a good idea. Okay, Parthenon. I think I will whip stuff into a Parthenon. How do I do that? Maybe a temple in 3 turns or something. I don't like working bed tiles like that. Yeah, just do that. Okay. And of course now I can build. Put hammers into that. 33 overflow. I think I will do that. Just do that. Okay. Okay, yeah, and get a bit of fair gold. Man, he's so far behind. Not sure what's going on. And Well, good library, where do I build that? It's a good question. I almost want to do it here, but it's my future capital, so. But it has a few ham a huge forest, which I can use to do that. And I don't have the hammers anywhere else, so. Yeah, that might be the best chance I have, so. So might do it there. Just to get that, pretty much. Yeah. Build well for one turn, and then I will start on the thingy, on the thing here. So I will send just a few guys here and just spread them around. Of course, I could redeclare on him. I don't think that's a good idea. That could really backfire. Actually, might go here to spawn burst against barb galleys. I might put the granary actually, so just to get overflow. I think you want the library here. And here, okay. Yeah, Parthenon, why not? Chop here. Okay, so I do want to chop. Yeah, next turn. I have okay production here. Not the best, but the best I have, pretty much. So I'll try to get it where. I think that's my best chance. Okay, might go here, build a cottage here. Because why not? And these guys can just wait. I need a border pop here, I'm not sure how I do that. I think I will whip a missionary or something. And here, Hindu temple, it's kind of stupid. But it gives nice overflow, so I will try that. Okay. Yeah, a few people have civil service. But generally, we have lots of hate here going on, so that gives me hope for some action later on. And looks like I will be first. Okay, and cancel the deal here before people start asking me about that. My beaker weight is not the best, but it will improve. Yeah, and now I will go for civil service. Yeah, good library. I want to build it here, but 20 turns is pushing it a bit. So I don't know. National epic, heroic epic. Yeah. First of all, oh, it looks like a Parthenon has been built, right? Yeah, America, huh? Okay. Yeah, so never mind that. But I will put the hammers into National Epic. I might even build a National Epic rare, but yeah, maybe not. Okay, I will try for the okay Buddhism. It's the AP religion, so I don't have that. So does anybody have literature yet? Okay, looks like Lincoln will be my biggest threat to losing. Okay, Gandhi as well. So I might not get that, but I will try, and yeah, at the very least I will get fail god for that, so I think you can justify making a try for that like that. Okay, what for iron? Next turn I'll whip the grain over here and need more workers here actually, so I will go here. Need to cottage here. Can I trade for gold or something? No, I can't. So my only source of fake gold now is pretty much National Epic and stuff, but that's okay. Don't want to do that. Okay, just go here. Is the idea. Eight turns civil service might push back to seven. And yeah, at some point I want to switch into. I have to keep in mind that I'm getting a bonus here, so the whipping is not le going to be a little bit. Yeah, just go here and next turn I whip. I might lose the feed population whip if I wait one more turn, so I will make sure. Yeah, same thing here, I can't get the granary now because of the 25% hammer bonus. So I might as well just loop, chop it, I think. That's okay. Yeah, pretty much I will go for QSRs, I will get Great Scientist. Either with that, either with a Great Library or. Okay, so if I lose the Great Library, I will build National Epic here. I have okay food here. Switch into caste system. Get out of you guys. And go from there, pretty much. So that should be fine. And yeah, I don't think I will redeclare. He will pretty much peace vessel as soon as she gets the tech. So I don't want to mess with that pretty much. It's not really. Don't want whip away the cottages, so you need a worker here, but I actually will wait until she comes here to settle that, I think. I'm not sure. Not really a great spot either way, but yeah, whatever. Okay, I got a bit of fake gold, not much, but. Is it good to cottage that? Yeah, I think it's okay. Just cottage. However, I don't want to work the coast like that. Okay, I have health issues, so I might want to do something about that. Oh, but maybe not with Gandhi. I think Lincoln is a nice guy, so I will make the trade here. Okay, got the granary. Yeah, I might lose the Great Library, but that's okay. I mean, I don't like to lose the Great Library, but. Yeah, I will get at least 100 gold for that, so. I think it's worth it. Yeah, maybe library here or something. Okay, center worker here. I mean, I can build a monument, it's not the end of the world, but I will wait until she comes there to get the city. Okay, so, okay, chop another forest here. I might want to whip something with overflow here. I could do this. Could do a missionary for two population next turn, and yeah, I think that would be a good idea. Would improve my chance to get that. Apart from that, I'm pretty much just building up and. Recovering my empire. And I could also send out a guy to. Well, I don't need the guys here, so I will just. Send my. Oh. But I think he will sign open borders, yeah. I will just go to explore, pretty much. I mean, I have a good idea of what's going on, but I have nothing better to do, so Yeah, why not? And that's actually kind of. Since I can't really put anything for fail god here, it's not really worth it. Yeah, same thing here. I think I have a good permissionary here. I was hoping for a Parthenon, but. Actually, I will get the stone, right? Which means I can. Chicken pizza? Oh, chicken pizza has been built as well. Yeah, no luck with a fail gold, but that's okay. I have enough gold, I have a shrine. Which reminds me, maybe I would want a market here. That might be a better idea, huh? I mean, it won't do too much, so. Nah, it's okay. Okay. Go for civil service and. No, I don't want to do that. Okay. Yeah, I'm good with this. And pretty much maximum production here. Do what I can to get that. It's getting a bit late for that, but you never know, it might work. Yeah, I think I just tell him to explore by himself. Or actually, you know what? It's not really. I can get a map later. Who cares? Okay, I think. I have to be a bit careful here. So she doesn't get that under my nose. Okay. Dip that next turn and. Yeah, nothing I can do. Some people are a bit ahead, but that's not too bad. I will catch up. Okay, looks like she got the stone here, but Gandhi will trade sugar. I need sugar, but don't think I want to deal with the worst enemy stuff, which reminds me that I have to renegotiate that just to make sure nobody. Well. Yeah, just do that, whatever. I can cancel that later. Just get more stuff now. Yeah, people don't like Catherine, man. Not sure why. Just get that. I put the overflow into heroic epic. And I got a great general here. I'm not sure I want my great epic spot here. Heroic epic spot, but I don't have a better city for that, so I might do it there. Not much choice. Actually, this would be. Nah. Nah. Don't need another missionary. I mean, I could spread Hinduism. I get gold for every city that has it, so could be worth it. Okay, settle that next turn and think I will switch into bureaucracy and caste system. And which means I don't need a monument here. I will just. I think I will build a boat or something. For this guy. Yeah. And oh, I could chop that. Maybe just move over here. So I could whip it. I think I need two more turns. I could whip it next turn. We will see if I can get that. That would be nice, but not holding my breath. And also I can get ready to spread irrigation in two turns. I will do that. Yeah, because don't want to forget that. Would be kind of bad. And while I can, I might want to whip bread. While I am in slavery and stuff. But okay. Not sure about winning lip. Not sure I have to win lip. I will try, but. Okay, so do I have it? Yeah, I have it. Just to make sure I will whip it now. And yeah, here we go. So yeah, it was worth it, I think. To make a little detour. And next I will get the palace up. Oh, and I just realized that I can build a farm here. Next turn. But I for that I have to build research. Yeah, okay. So get that next turn and 180 civil service pretty much. I mean not quite, but it's okay. Okay, and music is gone like I thought. It was not really. I think Lincoln has that had that for a while actually, so no point in me trying for that, but I think I will go for philosophy. Yeah, maybe. Whip a bit while I can, pretty much. And oh, now I'm again not quite getting that. Here we go. I want to switch next turn, pretty much. Okay, so paper. I don't think. Paper is. Don't think paper is the right thing to do. Okay. I'll put the overflow into the national epic for one turn. Just to. Yeah, get more fail gold. Okay, and split irrigation. Actually, I moved one guy away for some reason. Yeah. Yeah, it's okay. I moved him here actually. I will finish the farm a bit quicker. Okay, so now good question. Do I switch into bureaucracy? I think I do, but I think I don't want to go. Okay, so here's what I will do. I will switch into bureaucracy and then after I get philosophy, I will switch into caste system and pacifism. Yeah, I think that's the way to go. Oh yeah, and I oh okay, yeah, but I have good production here. Palace or National Epic? Think you have to go for Palace first, right? That will get everything else quicker. Oh, well, I'm not sure actually. Yeah, I think the bottleneck here is the great person production. So National Epic first might be better. I'll think about that. Either way, I will switch now. Because it's a huge boost, so. Can I get music here? Well, I think you have to do that actually. It's a pretty nice deal. Yeah, just do it. She didn't quite like it, but yeah, I think that also means I can put fail gold into Sistine Chapel, if I'm not wrong. Ah, okay, got 200 beakers. Don't want to open borders with him. I think I will go for National Epic. The overflow goes into this, and how quick can I do that? I don't know. Twenty turns. I might whip something into that. Okay, philosophy in a few turns. Whip this guy. Got overflow here, I will save the overflow. Actually, I might build more statues here. That's a good spot for that. To get some production out of this place, and yeah, I think it's a good idea. So I will try that. Okay, don't want to whip here for no reason. Could get free gold. I think I will do that. Nobody hates him too much, so that's okay. And I'm bleeding quite a bit of gold, so I might actually want to get a courthouse here. Nah. Good question. Is it worth it to rip it? I think it might be worth it to rip it. Okay, go for philosophy. I will go philosophy, nationalism, might bulb paper and education. I could whip a national epic maybe. Or whip stuff into the National Epic. Might be the better thing to do. Okay. I will continue to whip. I will spread Hinduism. And put the overflow into. Yeah, 72 gold. That's not too bad. Okay, and where do I spread that? Maybe to Gandhi or something like that. Or Sitting Bull. Yeah, just oh yeah. I actually have to open. Yeah, open borders for that. Okay. So nothing to do here. Yeah, we'll move back for now. Chop here. And build cottages. Okay, so quickest way to do that, I guess, would be to, yeah, whip stuff into that pretty much. Getting more statues. Okay, I have to whip everything that I need in the next 5 turns. So I will go pretty crazy on the whipping now. Build 12 here, okay. And Pakal did not peace vessel yet, I'm not sure why actually. He should read, yeah, I really expect him to do that any moment. Okay, She just got it on this turn, so yeah. She might need one more turn for that, but I'm sure she will do that. Yeah, I will just go crazy on the whipping now. And finish that. Courthouse. Actually not really worth it when you think about that. I'm going to move my capital and stuff. It's kind of stupid actually to do that, but since I already started, whatever. Might make more sense to do a courthouse over there, but oh well. Build 12 here and okay, a few more turns and then I'll end the video. I think I did some progress here. Valve here. Built it here for one turn. I hope that they don't build it yet. So I can milk it for more fail gold. I need fail gold, I'm kind of running out here. And here market would be better, I suppose. Don't usually go for market, but I think in this case you can make an exception. I suppose I will open, yeah, have to open boars with her if I want to spread my stuff. Okay. Yeah, just built him more statues. Guess you can whip a library here. It'll be the last thing I whip, I suppose, so yeah, why not? Okay, can't really trade. Well, I could maybe. That might be a good trade, huh? Everybody else has that. And he won't trade me metal casting yet, so I will take what I can get. Yeah, I think that's yeah, I think that's worth it. Philosophy, yeah, okay. So how do I finish this crappy thing here? I might do this here, actually. I will do one more round of whipping and try to finish that quickly. What the hell happened? Can't work on Hindu missionary. Okay, that's kind of weird. I guess because I have a maximum of units allowed, but didn't see that before. Kind of strange, but okay. Yeah, maybe get one more farm here. Yeah, I have enough food. I will cottage this. Okay. Okay, whatever. Open borders. Not sure why he's not peace vassaling. That's really kind of irritating, actually, but I guess I won't complain, but it's really kind of weird. Okay. Ooh, I can't do a missionary. You can do a barracks, I think. Will come in handy later, so yeah, why not do that? Hope I can whip it for two population. Oh, and more overflow. I mean, yeah, put the chop into that. Okay, getting the more statues philosophy in 2 turns. So have to be done with whipping by when? Nobody plotting, nobody doing anything. Everybody has pretty even land. I'm actually the biggest, technically, with my 8 cities. And I hope she doesn't get the idea of putting something like in between. I don't think she will do that. Nah. And I will get a water pop anyway, so okay. Philosophy. Okay, got a workboat. Next is, I think, granary. I'll have to wait until I'm ready. Yeah, I think I will infect sitting bull or something. Oh, and she's plotting. Well, it shouldn't be on me. It really. I can check, I mean. I don't like the catapults here. I can tell you that. But you know what? I just realized something. He has Longbowman. It would be painful to take him out, but on the other hand. Yeah, it would take lots of guys to take that. Like 15, and I need my guys for police, and I mean it's a nice city, but if I take it, Gandhi culture will take their gems, and I will be left with yeah. It's not necessary, so I won't do that. To find her stack actually. I don't think she would attack me, right? I don't like it, that's for sure, but it shouldn't be on me. Okay. Yeah, I will suspend. It really shouldn't be on me. Okay. Well, one more whip. Yeah, well, I can, why not? With the barracks overflow. Finishing with puppy here. I might put a courthouse. Yeah, I think I will do that. Well, she is stacking kind of everywhere, I'm not sure. I will find out next turn and. I could get some money here. The deer is not really a good resource, so. I will do that since I opened borders with her anyway, so. Okay, we'll play one more turn and then end the video. I mean, she hates Gandhi, right? And she hates Sitting Bull. She's annoyed with them. So her going for me would be really, really weird thing. But of course, weird things have happened before. But I mean, I have a little army. If I have to, I can defend myself, I think. So not really too afraid. But it would be inconvenient if she went for me. I mean, that's obvious, but nah, I don't think. It doesn't look like a Schwaggedy Peggedy has been finished, okay. It does not look like she's going for me. And I thought about sniping Pakal, but I don't think so. Nee. Yeah, okay, look at that. That's her stack. And I can tell you right now that she's going for Gandhi. And I don't think she will get anywhere because Gandhi should have should have Longbowman and other stuff. Okay, so I'm the only guy with philosophy. If you don't count Sitting Bull, that's okay. And I think he is stingy. He won't trade that away for a long time. And I won't trade it away either. So I should be able to win Lip. And I might self-tech paper. And might self-tech paper. Any more whipping I want to do. Should have done that actually. I should have whipped. Yeah. Okay, you know what? I will wait one more turn before I switch. The reason for that is because I want the hammers here for the from the organized religion thing. I might whip the national epic next turn, get a bonus 25% on my hammers, and then I will switch into chaos system and pacifism. I think that makes more sense, and then build a palace and stuff. So I might want to whip the market next turn here. Yeah. But okay guys, I think I'm done for now. I will continue in the next episode. And yeah, hope I can win, hope I can reach Kyrsa's easily and take out. I think I might go for Catherine. Or pretty much anyone actually. So yeah, okay, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, see you next time.